Oh, thanks for having me. This is good feeling.
So your stuff sells great in Chicago, and what, this album's already number two on iTunes?
Yeah, no, this is Chicago's is definitely my biggest market. That's why tonight we're doing the CD release here. And the first show, you know, there was so much demand for it that we ended up doing two shows tonight. So yeah. We have a show at 7 and a show at 10 at the Rocket Bar.
So since you've, I hate to ask the obvious question, but since you've hooked up with this lady known as Katherine Heigl mm-hmm. from Grey's Anatomy, what does it feel like? You got paparazzi following you now? You've automatically been catapulted into this real...
Yeah, it's a weird thing. You know, it's like that's a lifestyle that really only like a big actress can like, or a big actor could know. I mean, it's a different world, and she's definitely come strong in helping me learn how to deal with it, because it's very foreign. I mean, you know, I don't know anybody who knows how to deal with that stuff properly. We just try to do what we do, and we love each other, and we make time for each other, and all the other stuff is just gravy.
I'm going to cry. All right, Josh Kelley tonight at Rocket Bar and Grill at 22 West Hubbard. We'll put up the information. What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to do the new single, which is called Unfair.
Josh Kelley, take it away.
You find it hard to sleep, because when you close your eyes, you still got her picture hanging on your mind. You wish you didn't need what you just can't have, but there ain't nothing you can do now. There's not a second day you don't think about her, but you're the very last thing she'll be thinking of. Why does love got to be so unfair, making your heart see something that's just not there? Why does love got to be so unkind, making you hurt so bad? No, it's just not right. Why does love got to be so unfair? Why does love got to be so unfair, baby? Now it's such a sad affair, 'cause when you give your heart and the one you give it to just goes and tears it all apart. You wish you didn't care at all, but all you do is care too much, baby. Now it's not a single night you don't dream about her, but you're the very last thing she'll be dreaming of. Why does love got to be so unfair, making your heart see something that's just not there? Why does love got to be so unkind, making you hurt so bad? No, it's just not right. Why does love got to be so unfair? Oh, it's a sad fact, it's a cold hard truth. Sometimes you're gonna learn that love is cruel. Sometimes you're gonna find out, gonna find the one you love. Just don't leave.